Another update from overnight. Fire in an apartment building. This was the scene in Douglas, Massachusetts. Crews went to the building on Depot Street at about 2:30 this morning. Intense flames shooting through the roof and out of the windows. Several Boston news outlets reporting 30 people displaced from the building. They're being helped by the Red Cross. Firefighters from Harrisville and Pasco departments responded to the scene to help out.